What's a feeling?
All right, up next is Ugo, and he will be performing Don't Doll by Wizkid. Round of applause for him.
Project Fame! What's a feeling?
West Africa, it's your boy, Ugo. This week, I get to perform Wizkid's Don't Doll, Street Twale. So I expect all of y'all to come out and have fun with me. Shout out to all the people out there supporting me. Thank you. Peace out.
Yeah! Don't Doll. So you're sitting in the corner.
Don't
rocking Dolce and Gabbana.
Don't
our boys don't have a.
Don't
we wearing no Prada.
Don't
so you're sitting in the corner.
Don't
rocking Dolce and Gabbana. Dash on, boom, but them say we rise on. Now who do these be?
Some have no need.
Now who make them sweet?
He won't no need.
Leave my guy.
Like I
and we keeping real. Oh yeah, come on, let my love be. Monico, come on, let
my love be.
Deba. Oh yeah, oh yeah, come on, let
my love be.
Monico, come on, let
my love be.
Right there, if you're sitting in the corner, wearing Dolce and Gabbana, our boys don't hammer. We wearing our Prada. Yeah, if you're sitting in the corner, wearing Dolce and Gabbana, our boys don't hammer. We wearing our Prada. Oh yeah, we ask your mommy.
How will it? How will it your
if you ask my daddy,
how will it? How will
if you can't ask anybody.
In that song. That was an absolutely amazing performance. Judges, what did you think?
Oh, okay.
He was mesmerized by his performance.
I was actually carried away. I was looking at you. I'm like, ah, is this Ugo? I know this guy. Well, Ugo, I think, to be very honest with you, I think that was a very, very good performance. You know, I think that was, you know, I enjoyed watching you on stage. I enjoyed your body movements. I enjoyed your singing as well. I think that was very, very good to go. What more can I say? That was a non-dulling performance.
Yes. Thank you. All right, faculty, what did you think?
Our bad gone back. You know I was saying. No door. Man, this is, yeah. Mega to mega. Leather to leather, that's what Mommy J said. Okay, now, that was great. I love the fact that, you know, you've grown from seeing your last performance doing the Linkin Park, and the performing side of you is just easing out. And it's pouring out like, you know, a river of flowing water. So I'm appreciating that much more. And you do not compensate your singing for your performing. It's kind of like getting together, and you're climbing up with both at the same time. So I'm really, really glad you're doing that much work to yourself. So well done.
Yeah. Awesome.
We're bad.
Brought to you by MTN.